move forward. It's about optimism. It's about each person here watching today and wanting an even better America today. You know, the president and I were talking about education as we were in there, and we were talking about the new student loan program. How many of you are young students out there? Now, my opponent has cut monies to the community colleges, has cut monies to the Cal State.